Nice work! Let's move!
Apologies for my earlier incivility. Your skill is unquestionable.
Wait till you see me get serious.
I expect to be impressed. The drive to save a loved one never ceases to amaze me. Tis nothing. The blizzard stopped. An ill omen. We must hurry.
That's one sturdy-looking door!
But no match for me. Oh, primeval god of Belfrost's dominion, bestow thy grace and guide us past the door of seclusion.
Hey! Tin here and looking for action!
Keep your eyes on that one. It's deadlier than the rest.
Protect Historia! Coming! We're on board by the bridge! up, no one! I hope you've got a heart. You might want to heal.
Come on,
here!
Oh, he's run! Clean him up!
Come on. Beauty is transient. Dims of the group have a evanescence.
Circle is on the verge of completion.
Heal.
Could you defend me?
At long last.
It is far too quiet for my liking.
I know you'll get the job done. Phase complete. Take care of yourselves, okay?
Smiles upon Earth's bounty.
I think I'm getting the hang of it. Let's see. Not bad. Not bad.
Huh?
ourselves, okay?
The altar lies ahead.
Another foe!
Astaria!
Knave! What did you do to Lyria? Answer!
I wouldn't interfere if I were you.
Protect us.
Lyria is staying with us.
What's the big idea, Lyria?
Miss me?
Why are you siding with that Torkin?
Come clean. Why did you kidnap Lyria?
Oh, now he's got nothing to say.
I don't like it, but we have ways of making him talk.
You will pay dearly!
Take this!
This guy eats steel for breakfast? He's strong as hell!
First Galanza, now this dude. Where does Avia find these monsters?
His name is Id, one of Avia's top three. Said to be this Dido's strongest. No wonder he's so tough. But why would a man of his ferocity obey the church?
He may be with us.
Son, details escape me, but it would explain much.
Big cheese is little cheese, huh? Support mom is great and all, but think for yourself, man.
Lyria isn't acting like herself either.
We must get to her.
I'll crush you!
Miss me!
Dragon Lane!
This guy's too good. Can't get a clean hit on him.
Time's up.
Wolf of Icy Mist, Nanak Armor.
I'll support you.
I can
spring of Atlas Blue. By Melosa's seal, I bind thee. Should the primeval god remain unquelled, the sun will never kiss these skies again. All my magic shall be with you.
Thanks, Astoria. We can take it from here. We didn't come this far to lose Lyria now. Beat this sucker!
Zipping around like lightning. Can't get crosshairs on it.
Follow its movement. Then we're all fury like a pig on a spit.
Leave it to me! Stop here!
Work together and we'll make it through!
Let's not do anything with the boss. Careful when you approach.
Miss me!
Where'd it go?
It's moving too fast for the eye to follow. Stay calm. Learn its pattern of attack.
Tell me at heart!
Oh my!
Watch out!
Simple, but effective.
Heal!
I'm on time!
I'll ease your pain!
Are you okay?
I'm used to your games now.
I'll finish you fighting. You are not clear of danger.
Hurry! Make sure!
Oh, primeval god, I beg your forgiveness.
Here it comes!
Bring it away!
surge of power!
Is anyone there? It's only temporary, but I fixed up the ship to get her flying again.
Oh, goody.
You don't sound very happy. Did something happen?
Lyria, she...
Hang in there. I'll come grab you guys ASAP.
Captain...
That's a bitter pill to swallow.
It was a pitiful outcome, despite my presence.
No, even I assumed they wouldn't control Primal. I mean, the primeval gods. And there's the matter of Lyria's odd behavior.
Her eyes were empty, as if her soul were caged. What's more, the blue choker she wore did not sit right with me.
A blue choker? Like a collar around her neck? Could it be...
Could it be what, Roland? Is it a clue?
Possibly. Just a story I heard a while back. If, rumors are to be believed, the Church of Avia has been toying with a forbidden implement.
What now?
The Mind Sealer. A tool that binds one's will, leaving them open to manipulation. Given its inhumane nature, the use of such an artifact was supposedly banned.
Ugh, if those buttheads are using something like that, then they're worse than trash!
Couldn't we just smash the cursed thing to pieces?
I don't advise using force to break it. That would put Lyria's life in danger.
Eh, I figured it wouldn't be that easy.
What about nullifying its influence?
I have a connection in Seed Hollow who knows his curios. I bet he could tell us more.
You intend to ask the family Zathba? Informants don't cooperate without a price.
Hey, deep down he's got a heart of gold. It'll work out.
Wishful thinking.
Thanks again, Roland. We'd be up the creek without you.
Always glad to help. Remember, when Mr. Fixit's on the case, nothing is impossible.
Got that right. Fixing our airship while it's stuck on a freezing mountain? Wow.
Alas, I merely applied bandages. What she really needs is servicing in Seed Hollow. And on that note, I say we take to the skies. I'll show you the way.
Damn.